1980, Missouri won the first of four straight Big A championships. Two freshmen played key roles on those teams. Guard John Sunvold started 17 games that season, while 6'11" center Steve Stepanovich started all 31 contests. Stipo led the Tigers in scoring, averaging 14 points a game. His biggest game of the season came in the Hearnes Center on February 9th when he lit up arch-rival Kansas. He would finish with 29 points against the Jayhawks as the Tigers ripped KU by 23.